Borderlands. Not played this in like many years. I really don't know how long it's been. Yes. I would like a new character. Oh, I don't want any of them. Can I delete them? Oh, delete. New character. Him. Also, you can ban me Twitch, but I'm listening to...
You want to hear a story, huh? One about
insert ban name here for Ain't No Rest for the Wicked.
Have I got a story for you, Pandora. This is our home, but make no mistake, this is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, that it's dangerous, that only a fool would search for something of value here. Then perhaps I am a fool, but do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the Vault. My father would always go on about the Vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology, infinite wealth, fame, power, women. So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become Vault Hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe.
Oh, Roland, I tell you it is what's true. A name in Mordecai?
The legend of the Vault is real. And it is here on Pandora. And a, let's call her a guardian angel, appeared to guide the Vault Hunters to their prize.
Hey, Jack's
the
daughter.
The tale begins right here on Pandora with the brave Vault Hunters, the guardian angel, and most importantly, me.
No, I don't care that the song's playing. I'm having it play. Good song. Oh, it's a skag. It's a thing with a vagina for a mouth. And is now on the front bumper of a bus. Oh, look at that low res eye capture.
All right, back there. Time to wake up. It's a beautiful day, full of opportunity.
Who am I gonna go for? Sniper, giant, stupid man, woman, or black guy? To be honest, I really don't care. I always pick Mordecai just because of Bloodwing. But PP happens. Yeah, I'd probably pick Mordecai if I really do. Never played as Roland, great, clearly. But like 8 times I've played and never beaten this. Except one. Most because I don't know what Lewis' power is. Or anyone else. I think Roland puts a turret or something. Brick, I assume, just punches things. Mordecai has a wing. And then Lilith might turn invisible.
Firestone Depot. Time to gather up your stuff. Who's getting off the bus? You with
only
the
yeah.
Rifle
action skill, Scorpio
mask.
Turret.
Like
Bloodwing, Berserk, so he punches stuff, and Phase Walk, so she just turns invisible.
You
can essentially have easy mode with Lilith, once you just punch your way through. I mean, I always pick him,
what can you do?
But does it really matter? Like, I do really like Bloodwing, but I want cleavage.
And you, beefsteak in the back.
Fuck it. I'll pick Mordecai, I always do.
I need you to stay calm and don't let on that anyone is talking to you. Start making your way off the bus. You don't have
and I'm not a fan of this new
me,
graphic setting for her, because I'm fairly certain the way it used to be was just some weird AC thing, but now it's some
you'll
pixelated
be
thing.
A funny little robot. do everything he
Funny
says.
Robot, you mean Claptrap or CL4P.
I'll contact you again soon.
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough. Get off my bus.
If I remember correctly, there's a chest on that building to the left. Yeah, there's a chest up on that building.
TP. You may call me by my locally designated name, Claptrap. Before continuing, please accept this echo communication device and heads-up display, provided free of charge by the Doll Corporation.
Woo.
Detect that your echo device is fully functioning.
Oh, I have a sniper rifle?
This way, please.
Bonk. I know where you think you want me to go, Claptrap. I'm getting this bloody chest. I hear my blazer. Yep, we're finally doing it, and I'm already getting the chest that I already know that's up here. And I may also turn down my bloody sensitivity, because this is a little too quick. Ooh, a thing. I can't even read what that says. The BLR4 double repeater. And the... yeah, I know how to play this game, goddammit. I also know you can switch to all the weapons and just hold the button to auto-equip it. Oh yeah, because this is part of the enhanced thing. Nah. Okay, there's a fully automatic. And yes, we're finally doing it. Like I say, if I can get this done in like 20 hours, great.
Step right up. This is the new you station.
And I'm more than certain you might be able to tell me, oh, did you see it over there? Oh, there's a thing over there. Oh, did you know there's a thing over there? To which the only thing I'm aware of is there are extremely hidden Claptrap bots hidden around the game that you can find, which increases your max health. And I know there's one outside the first city. Where the gate is just to the left, you need to essentially grenade jump your way up to find him, if I remember correctly. Change head. Not like any of this matters, because I'm not playing this bloody co-op. They're listening. Ah, because we're Gearbox.
Excellent! Now that your DNA is registered, you have the best in horrific death and dismemberment insurance.
So who do you normally pick when you play this?
Occur, your new you will appear at the nearest station.
If you pick the black guy, that's too
now
generic.
We can head into the peaceful town of Firestone.
Yeah, Firestone, that's it. There's a Claptrap up. Played each character. And who's the best then? I would assume none of them, because this game is totally not reliant on abilities. When you first played this game way back, you was Brick. I always pick Mordecai. Because I thought, again, his speciality was like snipers and stuff, so I thought, oh, well, I might want to pick him, because, you know, I can pick stuff off at long distances and completely whiff whilst I'm at it. But, you know, his sensitivity. But then I realised, oh, no, it doesn't matter. I can't aim for shit. Also, I'm gonna hazard a guess that whilst you're moving, this actually affects your aiming, which is slightly annoying, but. I caught it at 360. I really need a Borderlands DPI setting on this mouse. Because what the fuck is this? Oh. That might explain that. That's better. Idiot. Why am I aiming so rapidly? Because I'm just in your setting, dick. Yeah, that might explain a lot. I'll probably up it to 20 again. So isn't there like an auto loot? Yeah, there is an auto loot system in place. Thank Christ for that. Because no one wants to hold the E button. Here's the infamous.
Excellent. I knew you were the right choice, friend. Now go. I'll call
you. Vault chest thing. Yeah, I know how that works. That I could open this and I could get a really broken binary gun, which does like infinite damage. I'm over here. But I will never open this because otherwise I'm just gonna find something that's like completely overpowered and broken, and we'll just make this game not fun.
Attention, citizen of Firestone! There is no cause for
alarm. I won't open that.
This new visitor has resolved the problem.
Well, shoot, I thought I was a goner that time. Damn bandits won't leave us alone. Had to lock the place up tight. I'll let you in. Come on, damn it. Blasted circuits are on the fritz again. Give it a go from the switch out there, would you?
Now that you've selected a mission, you will notice that a new icon has appeared on your heads-up display. That's a waypoint.
I don't need a tutorial.
The waypoint will tell you where you need to go, depending on what mission is currently active in your mission log.
The Gortress weapons only scale to a level anyway. Her former level 2 guns, I guess. Oh, level 2 guns! You know, if I actually open this and I get like something really fucking broken, you're gonna eat your words. Using this chest will spin one of your golden keys. Ooh, a 99 damage sniper and an 86 damage sniper. What's my current one do? 26. It scales, does it? Okay. I'm already doing 3 times the amount of damage. Fuck it, might as well. The Fearsome Thunder. Plus 127% damage, 200% critical hit damage, and 1.9 times weapon zoom. Oh, look at that beauty. You're already eating your words. Oh, and is this an elemental weapon? No, there's no fucking way, is there? No, this is not an elemental weapon. Is the other one? No. Never mind. Yeah, I'm now already doing 3 times the amount of damage. Appreciate it. And it's a weapon that gives me more crit stuff, so even better.
Thanks for opening her up again. The name said they don't let me cut on folks anymore since I lost my
license. It only scales to level 2.
The med vendors around here up and running. From the vendors, you can buy all the healing you could ever want from a real doctor. Thankfully, without the vault as a myth, you'll get yourself killed, won't you?
Now that we're done with all that, please follow me and I'll open the gate for you.
I mean, seriously, just look at that. 200% critical hit damage. I mean, we know how many crits I'm going to be getting. So, why don't they just double the amount of damage I'm already doing? You wanna. The only downside to this gun is it has a really low reload speed. Again, I prefer the way she used to be in the original. Would I kindly? No.
That little robot is hurt. He isn't going to last very long without attention.
Yeah, I prefer the way she looked in the original with the effects. Rather than this sort of pixely version. Oh, and by the way, Borderlands 3 is on sale on Steam for like £16.
Now is the time to get moving and play your part in the journey to come.
Leave him there. Well, Claptrap, yeah, if fucking only.
You need something?
Another day, another kill. That'll do for now.
Yeah, like I said, I'm fairly certain somewhere up there or whatever is a Claptrap. Hey Daniel, cartoon graphics. No, it's not a cartoon. It's cell shaded. Core blimey. Where do we meet these people, Black Blazer? These uneducated ne'er-do-wells. Next thing you know, I'm gonna play 13 and he's gonna go, oh, it's a comic book. Where are you? Oh, invisible levels. So what have you been doing then, Daniel? Why did you leave? Do you really hate me that much? You knew a guy who had a full-blown Walker Zerman. He was obsessed with this game, had thousands of hours. Yeah, well, you know, it's one of those games because it has so many stats and random numbers and stuff like that, I guess I can understand. You've been putting some talk on, you're gonna start to see again here soon.
I might not have a med school degree, but when you get shot, you'll be happy I'm here.
Wait, 9 damage.
Thanks for the help. Y'all are using the machine to sell some things you don't need.
Yeah, he's a cool guy, but because he had a minimum sense for certain things, and this was one of them. No, that's my point. Obviously, I'm not trying to say it's a bad thing either. It's just because of that, and like I say, because of the amount of stats and random numbers and that kind of stuff, is always that small objective. You know, you kill something, it drops something, and it's better than the last thing, and you can slowly progress doing stuff like that. To some people, it's like massive nerdgasm stuff, but yeah, there it is, that fucking thing. Him. I knew I wasn't insane. Now I just need to be able to get up there. Rolling for good weapon stats. Yep, pretty much. Oh! Damn it. Yeah, I need to get up there because that's where that claptrap is. Or the robot. I don't know what you call them.
Give me a shout if I can help you.
People don't yet trust you. If you're going to ever find the vault, you'll need the aid of the people. Helping Dr.
The people?
Nine-toes problem,
but I'm not the people's champ. The Rock is. What are you aiming at?
Kill him! Kill him now!
Dick.
What? You didn't like that?
This AI is not the smartest. How the fuck did that miss?
You scared? You should be.
No comment. Ooh. Oh, what is this? Firestone Coliseum. In the arena, you battle your friends in head-to-head action. Well, I don't have friends, so... I'll be on my way. Oh, and by the way, Blind Blazer, did you know that the original version of this game, when they released the Game of the Year edition, had two versions? In before, yes, and you'll give me the entire reason why.
Is there something you need?
TK Baja. Get his really weird wave gun thing. When the hell do I unlock Bloodwing? Was it 5? Probably 5.
You! One more step and it'll be your last! You should have seen the look on your face! Smells like off-worlder. How you liking our planet anyways?
I'm not. I'm just here for treasure.
Women.
Smells like off-worlder. How you like it on the planet anyway?
Damn, I missed. If only this had a auto-run button, it would make the game so much better. Yeah.
smells like off-worlder. How you liking our planet, anyways?
You've done well. I've decided to reopen my Firestone franchise thanks to you. Head into town and buy some new gear.
Oh, you do. Also, why does this game have... One, an idiot. But two, why does it have travel distance? One thing I never understood. Transfusion equipped, throw transfusion grenades, steal health from enemies and heal you. Ooh, don't have enough. One grenade on.
Don't know who to trust? You can always trust the gun at your side.
But I want that. Oh no, I can't even get it anyway. That's level 13. Guns.
Really
lots of guns.
That hurt.
Make a crit.
You're not a skag, are you? No? Now, lucky you. I only shoot skag. Mostly, anyways.
Really, Nine Toes is this early? I don't remember Nine Toes being this early, and I do remember Nine Toes being an asshole. Thankfully, I do have the... Now, thankfully, I do have the explosive magnum that you get in the enhanced edition. If I need to, I can use that.
Blast all the way over here! Bam!
scanning your echo system with his location. Come and see me once you put his bits to the grinder.
Yeah, I hate nine toes. Ooh, skill point. Ludwig. Also, I hate the fact that enter, fucking enter, is the accept key. Heh. 69. Yeah, why is enter the... accept key. There couldn't have been anything else. Level 10? Oh, level 6, 117 and 19, and it's got fire resistance, and I don't even have anywhere near the amount of money. Nice. Time to after 9 toes. Not that I really want to. But he's got 3 balls! If I remember correctly. Yeah, he has 3 balls, yeah. Fuck me! This is why I hate this.
No!
There we are. Oh, I just picked up a bobblehead. Ooh. Fire. Ooh, machine gun. Don't mind if I do. Accuracy, damage from sniper rifles, that I'm not overly bothered about. All players on your team, including me, gain an additional experience when you kill an enemy with a critical hit. No. Killing an enemy increases your damage and reload speed with all guns for a few seconds. Increases magazine capacity with sniper rifles. Shooting an enemy with a sniper rifle reduces the cooldown on your blood wing. Your bullets have a chance to ignore shields, also slightly increases bullet damage. That would be nice. So if I did this, it would be that, and I guess that, because that I'm not bothered about. Increase blood wing's damage and movement speed. Blood wing causes enemies to drop additional money, ammo, and healing. Reload speed, well, increases reload speed with all weapon types. That would be nice. When your blood wing strikes an enemy, you gain health based on the amount of damage. Attacks from your blood wing can daze enemies, reducing their movement speed and accuracy. Killing an enemy increases the amount of loot you get from other enemies killed for a few seconds. Increases the number of targets the blood wing can attack before returning. Increases critical hit damage. Wank, if only it was chance. When using pistols, you have a chance to fire two shots with each pull of the trigger instead of just one. Increases melee damage. Killing an enemy gives you chaotic health regeneration for a few seconds. Ooh. Decreases the cooldown for your pet blood wing, increases fire rate and magazine size with pistols. Killing enemy increases your fire rate and gives every bullet fired a 25% chance to be a killer shot and deal additional damage. God, I think for now I just want damage and movement speed for blood wing. I'm not so bothered about anything else. I already know who you are.
You must know, the vault is real. People will mislead you. They will try to use you, and you cannot be swayed in your purpose. The vault is here. We will find it. This world is full of dangers. Steel yourself and go. I'll be watching.
Okay, Jack's daughter, whatever you say. Joué.
Hey newcomer, I've been looking for you. I hate to send you away.
I want to get up there. I mean, I guess the easiest way to get up there would be through here, right? Oh! No! Fucking invisible walls! Why? You're right there! I know where you are. Bullshit. Why do you have to climb that in a very specific area? Also, could you go away? Why? Why is there an invisible wall? I hate games so much. Yeah, the invisible wall. Why? You want people to go up there, but I can only access it from one tiny portion around the gate that way. Fuck off. Cunt.
Well, I'll be damned. You killed Nine Toes. You should get me a drink to celebrate sometime. Might want to check out the bounty board and see if anyone else has a job.
That's a grenade mod! Equip that, and you'll find that your protean grenades are suddenly more powerful and are now available to special abilities.
Catch a rat!
Kill the lookout for new.
Are you the one killing all the crab? Scooter! Catch a ride near Firestone is more busted than my mama's girdle parts. Real appreciate you taking a poke at that. The system, not my mom. Hot dog down a skag down, know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you have to climb it here, I believe. Oh, it's a fucking cluster grenade as well. I'm never gonna be able to climb that with a cluster grenade. Actually, I can. Take the bloody grenade mod off and give it a go. Wrong button. Never mind. Never mind. Oh yeah, that quest, I can't even do that now anyway. Yeah, it's a level 10 quest. I mean, I can still do it, but killing Bonehead is a problem.
Ugh.
Not him. Actually, no, fuck it, I don't even want that grenade mod. I hate cluster grenades. If there's any grenade that I hate, cluster. In a game like this, sticky is kind of alright. But impact would be best. Oh no, Rax. Oh, you're actually going to attack me, though. Normally they don't. Unless you aggro them, then again, I guess, spawning. Only thing that I hate about skags, as soon as you start getting into a fight with them, they just leap at you, which is slightly frustrating. Thing over here. No, but there is an invisible wall. Why even bother allow the play? Not gonna run. Also, instead of my, sniper, even though I do like it, 6 times 11, so that's technically 66 damage, not as much, but I would take that for now. Ooh. A fire sniper. Nice. That is what I hate them for. So extremely infuriating. And then I want to do that since I am here. I fucking hate those things. I know pretty much the best strat for doing this is just running through. Did you jump? Yeah, so just run through this whole bloody place. You have a shot in there. hate this. There's a lot of stuff early game that I remember hating. It's never gonna work. Oh, explosive sticky. Don't mind if I do. Oh, I'm full. Yes, I know. How much is that gun worth? 226. So I died and then I also got second wind. Nice. Weapons that I can't carry. Lady Luck, be kind. Before I hand this quest in. Which, to be honest, I have no idea where the hell I'm handing it in. I mean, where is it handing in? I would assume back at Forest then. Not you, 2000. Come on.
Just can't carry enough bullets for your favorite gun. Sounds like you need a storage deck upgrade. Supply limited.
Since I do need a better weapon.
Skag, are you? No? Well, lucky you. I only shoot skag. Mostly, anyways.
Then I can hand these in. Get to level 10. And kill that guy. And also get blood wing to max damage. I will also switch my shotgun out to the sniper. How did that miss? Don't kill him then. And then what do you drop? Probably nothing important. Bone shredder. Alright, this goes back to catch a rat! Where did you come from? Oh, you climbed over.
That hurt.
You got your bride.
Greetings, traveler. New missions are available at the Firestone Bounty Board.
That right there is a beaut, man. My runners ain't the prettiest gal at the dance, but she'll put out the second you ask her. And be sure to hit the boost to know whoever wants to catch a ride with the Scooter Man.
Scooter. No.
Yeah, I think I lost the beat, but...
You not.
Patricia Tanis, Dahl Scientific Advisor, Day 1 on Planet Pandora. I have been assigned to this sector by my superiors. To find evidence of abandoned alien technology, similar to that found by our competitor, the Atlas Company, in the ruins on Prometheus. Technology that many believe made them the superpower they are now. This kind of find seems astronomical.
Oh, that's the end of her conversation. No.
On Pandora. At least I believe it to be the 43rd day.
I don't have to jump the gulch first anyway.
Cycles are difficult to get used to. The planet rotation day is over 90 hours long. The people that inhabit this salted dust ball are as ignorant as I've seen in this galaxy. When I attach scientific inquiry to something like the Vault, I'm greeted with silly nursery rhymes and slack-jawed soliloquy about a man who knew a man who knew a man. They drift off into a stupor.
Oh, hell, did you just leap over piss-washed gully of one of my runners? Man, dude, tell me when you're gonna do that crap. That was awesome.
Maybe tennis wasn't so insane. I wouldn't know what you mean. I have no idea what you're talking about. I will in time. Which Borderlands are we talking about, Hugh? Any after this one? What do you mean, any after this one?
All right, why don't you come on back? I got something for you.
You mean Borderlands 2?
Greetings, traveler! New missions are available at the Firestone Bounty Board!
Oh, this is on fire.
Today, relocating our campsite closer to our dig site, only to be ambushed by local wildlife that's hungry coming out of hibernation. Half of my staff was eaten alive or killed by skags. I survived by hiding under a colleague of mine who was being devoured on top of me. His name was Carl. My emotions are deadened.
Oh, why am I full? Apparently, I shot that. Whatever you say, game. Whatever you say. Yeah. The burning psycho that I was aiming at, apparently my shot hit the tank that was to my left. Whatever.
This is where the car lives! Get you one! Keep you rolling, man!
Time for a nice relaxing time.
Because that made so much sense. Yeah, I mean, I guess the only other thing it could have been is if I was being shot at and there was hitting the gas tank next to me and I just so happened to fire just as it blew up.
Day 119. I sat in the shower in tears for just under an hour. This is interesting, considering we haven't had water for days. I equate my ever de-
Oh, you want me to go all the way in there?
Increasing Fine. Sanity with that of the population of my dig site. With the investigation of the symbols and glowing patterns of the site, we finally unearthed arguably certifiable proof of the existence of alien life having been here on Pandora. But this celebration was lonely, as I only have two colleagues left. And I'm not too fond of the fat girl, Shanae. I've been told that scientific discovery requires sacrifice, but I never understood what they meant until now.
So let me guess, there's going to be a quest at some point in another game where there's a mass murder and she's the one who's fucking done it. Oh, he's over here. No, give me the thing. I don't care about dying afterwards.
I hesitated because she was the last one alive. This wasn't me. As she was choking and coughing and dying, I tried to enjoy the interaction, which I imagined to be a conversation, as I knew it was the last I would have for a while. I finally got around to smothering her so that I could continue my research.
Oh, never mind, there you go.
Regretted the decision.
I called it in another game. She's already fucking doing it.
They will not go hungry.
He's already bloody well done it, and I'm talking about doing it in a game's time.
You'll find a fella named Shep near the crossroads on the way to the mine. Sled skinned his entire family and built it.
Ooh, I can now equip three weapons at any time. Ooh.
The tent out of it.
When did you get the fourth one then? I would assume way later on. Or in like two quests.
Tough luck. I keep the medical equipment working. I appreciate you helping him. Cover it, kid.
Don't settle for anything less than the best. If he took more than one shot, you weren't using a Jacobs.
This man, Sledge, has something we need. You are going to get it from him. Sledge is a bad man who has done terrible things to the people of Firestone.
Okay.
Do what you must.
Release the emergency turbine brakes at Zephyr Substation. Go to Zephyr Substation. Kill the wreck, then return to ship Sanders. Oh, I just need to kill X amount of wreck. That won't be all. Yeah, the one thing that I also do hate about this is sometimes when you open up the map, sometimes it automatically adds a bloody waypoint down. I hate it. Yeah, the map had issues. Oh, you tell me that now.
Strip the flesh! So-
really?
Thanks,
game. Appreciate it. That was... yeah, like that. There's now a waypoint all the way over here for some reason.
Ugh.
Damn it. Pardon. I'm done. Really? Half of a pixel gets stuck on a rock.
Nice.
Like that, what the fuck is that? Terrible game. Oh, increase reload speed with all weapon types. Yes, please. That will be infinitely... Oh, it doesn't mean that reload speed, though. I mean, that is still very useful. But... So is there no way to increase the reload cocking speed of a sniper? Or... do certain snipers from certain manufacturers reload quicker? That's obviously not what I want to do just yet. Circle of Death, meet and greet. Raid Zaben Met. Same snack as well, the next bullet faster. Yeah, that's what I'd assume. But isn't it like a manufacturer thing? like certain manufacturers are obviously much better at certain weapons, so like say Teodor, you might want their SMGs for an example over their snipers, because for their snipers could be worse reload speeds and stuff like that, I'd assume. I mean, I could just be talking complete bollocks, but wouldn't be the first time. There's one thing that I do want to do though. Jump on top of you and kill you. I want an achievement. Alright, I need one damage. There we go. My brother is an Italian plumber. It's the only bloody achievement that I remember. Which I would assume some achievements are bloody unlocked behind. Heroes and weapons manufactured from Pandora, their primary features very quick reload speed. Weapons made by this manufacturer are common and are well known for being the cheapest and most accessible. Well, I'm not off base. Not that far off then. There you go. Yeah, anything by Teodor. If there was a sniper here that said Teodor, I mean, I wouldn't just buy it just for the sake of buying it, I'm not an idiot.
Just can't carry enough bullets for your favorite gun.
Oh yeah, you can buy upgrade modules. More shotgun ammo would be nice. What else am I using? Shotgun, machine gun, or combat rifle, is it? Probably combat rifle. That'll do. Because I don't think I can even do this quest anyway, because it's an arena thing. I think the last one is probably a much higher level than I am. Or I'm just really shit at this game. Take that. Idiot. Yeah, because now round 2 is 15. And I guess I can give it a go. Providing there aren't bandits. If they're bandits, this is going to be a bit of a problem. I didn't want to do that, I wanted to try and kill him, but... yeah, I can't do this. At least I would have been able to, had the other skank just popped off. Yeah, no, I can't do it. Again. The only thing I hate about RPGs in general are the fact that I'm 3 levels under leveled, so what do developers think? Oh, well, you'll do like 2 damage. That's how this works. Not, they have an abundance more damage, defense, whatever have you. It's just, oh, well, we'll just reduce the amount of damage you'll do. Extremely frustrating, and it should never happen. It shouldn't. Kill Mo and Marley. Yeah, I just hate that about RPGs. Like, you could be the best player in the world, but don't fucking matter. You do 0 damage, they do infinite damage. I'm assuming... no, I'm gonna have to do this. Screw it, I'll leave it here for tonight. There's no point going around doing other stuff when I've got to be here for a few things, I would assume. No way. Next, yeah, they're both here. Lost Cave. Fuck off! He's not here. And Sledge's safe house. You're annoying. Is here, so I need to do this anyway for them too. Yeah, I mean, I may as well leave this here for now. And then, like I say, I'll get the bloody Resident Evil DLC properly installed, because it's not for some reason. Get that done tomorrow, and then I'll continue this. I will. So, yeah, without further ado, I'll be around tomorrow, usual time. And, yeah, do the Resident Evil DLCs and continue this. Not really much more to it than that. But, yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. Have a good one. Peace. Good night.